So let's begin with a pitcher at 8K or above. Let's begin with the clean one, Gerrion Thorne.
Yeah, I mean, there's a ton of great pitching options on this slate. We talked yesterday about how there were none. It's because everyone was saving their best pitcher for Wednesday, I guess. but of the amazing pitchers on a dollar-for-dollar basis, I'm actually going to say I like Zach Wheeler the most, not Jacob DeGrom. Zach Wheeler, if not for Jacob DeGrom's presence, I think we would be talking a lot more about Zach Wheeler because he's been on an incredible run his past five starts. It's a span of time where he's got double-digit strikeouts in four of those five games. He's got a 1.65 FIP across that span of time, a 41.2% strikeout rate, which is just ungodly. That is a crazy number. And he's also holding opponents to a 197 WOBA in that span of time. The Dodgers are a tough matchup on paper. However, this isn't like an A-plus Dodgers lineup. This is like a C-minus Dodgers lineup. No Muncy, no Bellinger, no Seager. I think that Wheeler can get it done. And at $9,600, he's relatively cheap for his talent level.
Kenny, I've seen a lot of nodding in agreement from you, and that's not your MO. That's not what you do. So what are you thinking here?
Yeah, no, I really wanted to talk about Zach Wheeler here, and I'm not going to because Gerrion stole my thunder. So another guy I was prepared to talk about because I figured that Zach Wheeler would be popular is Clayton Kershaw. And I think that in the same game, Clayton Kershaw could also have a very good start. I don't think there's going to be a single run scored in this game. I mean, I guess technically there has to be one. But the Philadelphia Phillies have been that bad on offense. They're middle of the pack against lefties in WRC plus, and 84 WRC plus over the last week. Over the last 2 weeks, it's been the same story. No one on this team is hitting. And now Gene Segura injured. It's pretty much the epitome of the Philadelphia Phillies, right? Like, they have all these talented bats and none of them have been able to do anything. Alec Bohm is slumping. So I really just don't trust them to really bother Clayton Kershaw. And I know that, you know, like Gerrion said, it's been a C minus Dodgers lineup. It's been kind of like a B minus Clayton Kershaw this year, but he showed you in his last outing against the Texas Rangers, 6 innings, 9 strikeouts. He can still get it done. He's been a decent fantasy starter all season long with a few hiccups. And I don't think that this is going to be one of those hiccups, just a Philadelphia Phillies team that's that weak.